Now, State Representative Tim Ormsby is apologizing after he was charged with DUI. Ormsby, a Democrat from Spokane, flipped his car Saturday night, landed in front of someone's door. Court documents show Ormsby admitted drinking several beers before the crash. In a statement, Ormsby said, "I have faith in our justice system and will abide by whatever consequences I receive." This is Ormsby's 15th year in the legislature. He is one of the chief budget negotiators in the House.